Settle your differences. That is the message people in Willoughby Hills have for their elected officials.
Yeah, they had something to tell them. The city council meeting turned into a shouting match. Police even had to break things up. News 5's Meg Shaw live in Willoughby Hills this morning with more on what happened. Good morning, Meg.
Yeah, guys, talk about a heated meeting here. Residents shouting, finger pointing. Some were even escorted out by the end of it. But when it comes down to it, they're angry and they just want the people elected to do the jobs they were elected to do. Now, here's a look inside the Willoughby Hills City Hall meeting from last night, where residents packed this room wall to wall just 1 week after Mayor Robert Wagner fired 6 members of council for alleged misconduct. Now, those members ended up getting their jobs back thanks to a temporary restraining order from a judge. Now, at the meeting last night, they told residents their plan was to make some changes to the Willoughby Hills city charter so that a removal like this never happens again. And one by one, residents stepped up to share their feelings on what happened and their proposed changes. One clear message from the majority, though, they just want Willoughby Hills to succeed.
It's critically important that you guys be able to work together cooperatively. That way we get the services that we need and we can get things done for our city. And there's been a lot of things that we've seen happen here that have been good. And we would like for that to continue.
Now, the mayor, he was actually not at last night's meeting, though he still has time to appeal that judge's restraining order on his attempt to remove the council members. A judge will have a final call on that by October 24th if he decides to appeal. Live in Willoughby Hills, Meg Shaw, News 5.
Meg, thank you.